Alright, this is the last of the eighth part, so we're gonna, not sure if this is we're gonna finish this level and be done for the night. That's not good. Alright, where is, Where is it? Where's the motherfucker? Got him. Man, I am too tired to keep doing this. I thought this was gonna be like a boss level. Books and shit. It's always nice. Books are full of learning, don't you know? Die, you sons of bitches. There we go. Oh man. Private Tiger, you've been away from the game for a while. What's this one? Nothing. Just thing on the wall. Shouldn't grab that yet. Remember, it's there though. There we go. So that's not an explosive damage one. That's just the normal rate of fire one. It's good to know. There we are. Got him. Fucking got his ass. Got him now. Come on! What is this stuff, anyways? Do not have the blue key card. I demand you do at least the blue key card before I let you go through here. Fuck it, run around all the way. Motherfucker. I thought I actually lost that one. Bring it! Oh god. I am tired right now. I don't know why I'm fucking even playing still. Damn. At least I know where the exit is. I haven't been in here yet. Interesting. Oh, fucking. Wait, what? Is that a glitch? We're not supposed to be able to walk in here? There we go. Nope, something I was meant to do. There we go. Oop. Oh man. That was it? That's all that was? God damn it. Lost way too much goddamn health over that. Definitely hear more imps. Could have been one from all they fucking spawn and I can't remember where they're at. Shocking shell swing, thank you. We got a little bit ridiculous with all the fucking bullets. Come on. Fuck. There's no point, there's way too many of these fuckers to fight. I am way too damn tired. There we go. Holy shit.